You're recording, you fag.
Let's go.
You said you were going to do the first stop.
Oh, oh yeah. Let's go.
Hello.
They've heard about him. Rumors spread.
It's kind of cool.
Oh. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Anyone who's decent on that team is going
to get everyone on that team. They get gassed. I like that. I like that.
Oh, we gotta close that out.
We got a rebound, man. We got
We got a rebound. The ref gave us that one. We can't be doing that again.
These guys are actually playing pretty good for you.
Give it up.
There's no way. Dude.
Drag it back. No, look at this guy, man. What? He's not playing our league.
Why is Jimmy playing?
Because Sam said he didn't want to do it no more. One more. Look. Bang. Bang. No.
Ah.
Let's go, boy. Let's go, this is a warm up quarter.
Why did you get pink? KJ's
not bad. Nah, they are nice, bro. I'll go, man.
KJ's
all
bad.
They're the bronze. Not the bronze, they're Kobe's.
Yeah,
Jay.
That's what I said, why did you get pink Kobe's?
They're not even Kobe, they're not even his.
Ooh.
They're the refs. Is that D?
When the refs go.
He said they cost him like £400.
Did he?
Yeah. I was like, yeah, sure.
He's a gas bag.
He got him for £20 on
James. Yeah, not for £30.
Don't shoot that.
He said they're like limited edition.
Stupid guy.
Let's go, let him. Ooh! Yeah!
How did he go?
You can't be doing that like that, that easily. Oh. Grab that rebound!
That's a foul all day, come on,
bro. No, Wes, that's not. Good boy! Let's go, James! Kill him! Why is he
good?
I've heard it from like something before. Dwight opens his body way too much, man. Play higher up on him. Just further away.
These guys actually look good.
Has Dwight got like worse?
No, everyone's got worse.
Don't jump before you pass the ball.
That's you to me. Yeah, shut up. No, we're drawing now, man. We went on a little 3-0 run. That's right. Only.
Then we got a 3-0 run.
Let's go. Get that shit out of here. Pull up. That's a transition pull up right there. Don't put your hands on him. That's what I'm talking about. Now come back. No, that is stupid, man. That is stupid.
Oh, what, man?
What a block. Get it. Go ahead, on it. Get it. Go ahead, on it. Put your life on it. You don't want it that much. You don't want it that much. You value your life too highly.
Who would risk their life for one
shot? I would. I'd risk my life for one shot. Do or die. Let's go.
Oh, that's a bug, yeah, he can't miss that.
See that? Capitalised. In our league, if you don't close out well, that's it, it's over. Game over. There's no second chances. There is no second. Let's go. Swing it again. One more, there we go. One more, look at Dwight. Dwight, man. Look at him, he's open, don't.
Let's go!
See the guy on the page? It's just like. Let's go! What team? Northfleet. What team? North what? Northfleet. Let's go. I actually love this Kobe, man. Shit, I'm about to punch him up, man.
This Kobe.
Look at the purple one. Like £200.
No, I can get those right now, my size. Shall I get them?
Don't violate me.
You're not gonna cop them.
You're
not
gonna cop them. What, the purple Kobe Lotus? They're so off. They're out of every size as well,
No, I've got a website they've got.
I called them. Yeah, but I want a real one.
They're the real one.
What website?
It's sneakers on it. It's in London, but they've got a website. The logo's like, I've got it saved on my phone.
No, it's not. It's about dedication.
That's stupid.
Dedication to the game in itself. Shit. It's more what happens off court than what happens on court. 40 minutes.
I think anyone cares about doing the little bit.
Yes, of course they did. He was a peacemaker. He was like the second Martin Luther King. This is. They're pressing, man. Don't watch your feet. Bow! One more. Bucket. Fully in his face. Look at him. That's a turnover to me. You better get still. You better get a stop. Let's go, Ayush.
He drives in and just passes it out.
Go, we want a free.
Oh, why's this guy coming in?
Let's go, Ayush. Make something happen. Let's go, Tommy.
Oh, are you serious? He's gonna run for it.
Yeah? No, it's Amber one.
It's gonna be a turnover before he gets to the
fence. No, this Tommy guy. No, not Tommy. Ayush knows what he's doing.
He
hugged his man too much, but did Dan hit that?
That was right.
No, what? What
the fuck? Yes, let's go. Look at that. Don't underestimate this guy. Let's go, Ayush. Did he make a turnover? He made one pass and one layup. Let's go! No! Darn and bless!
Hey, love it!
Let's go, we can't be down.
I'm going to look black.
POP, Pimp Squad!
I'm going to look black.
Am I loving it? Hand, not hand, not feet. Hand, not feet.
Shoot at some purple.
14.
Oh, no, it's over there. Oh, did you not get the medal? Woo! Salute.
Basic.
Yeah, Dad.
Slow it down.
Charge. Is that charge or rookie?
You got a charge. Come on, we do one good thing and one bad thing. Come on. No, this guy's about to shut it down.
Those hyper fuses are
hyper. Where else? I don't know. They're my.
Who's got hyper X or not?
Whatever they are, I'm
not. Oh, he lost the ball on a body check, man. Someone killed. No. Oh, let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. Stay away from that corner.
Let's go!
Come on, move on in. Let's go, take Dan off, man. He's getting tired. He's making three mistakes. Who's
gonna come in
for
Dan?
Let's go, Dan.
James is probably
we'll just go four out, couldn't we? We should play Josh play four.
Look at James fighting and go down there. James had a little fight.
He's athletic, man. He got that shot away and the block. Through the middle. Oh, that
should
was
should have looked between the legs through the middle.
Why are they not passing?
Who?
To James. Who's that calling for it in the post? I feel like it's got a bit of a mission.
Let's go!
Yes. I got everything on it. Shit.
That's interesting.
mine is it?
It's fucking.
It's not like a. And then when I'm on training, I'm going to be like, oh, what is this? I'm still training now. You are the weakness.
That's fucking gay, man.
You're the weakness.
No, I'm just quick to learn it, so as soon as he says it, I'm like, yeah, okay, cool. I don't have to learn it, man. So yeah. not really.
You're not only know, but you know every position. You would only know
one. I'm down, man, dude.
No, you don't.
Yes.
How come you got an and one, man?
You're gonna foul him.
Make sure his arm's hanging off if you're gonna foul him. Get that rebound, you want a 3-point shot right now. Look at the time, you want 2 for 1, let's go.
He's gonna do something stupid. Yeah.
Oh, good rebound.
That's what we like to see. It's a Barking Abbey, no notorious Barking Abbey.
Yeah, it's
not the champions of my shoes.
He's gonna pull it himself.
What the fuck?
Are you stupid? Oh my god. Had that full memory.
That was me, I would have shot that right there, that open space like that. He was in the field.
Oh, he's going to kill James Allen, wasn't he? He's going to kill him.
Sam Bickman.
That is exactly what coach was talking. He's going to go up again. Oh. And he got... Look at coach getting mad, because we were talking about tempo so much today.
Their offense is like 20 seconds long, and I was just like 5 seconds long. Oh, fuck. We should get up there and shoot. So dead.
No! Buckets. Coach will make up some match for me. You know what he's doing. We come to hit Jim Brown.
Yep.
That's a shot. That's a, that was a... he would have subbed. He would have subbed the most time. He should have subbed the most time. Oh, that was a simple push in the back.
Exactly.
That's stupid, man. He shouldn't be making mistakes like that. That's crucial to the game. This is the point of the game where people decide whether their heads are up or their heads are down.
No,
down.
Dave
called it.
No, I haven't called it.
Oh, that's good defense. So, behind the back, now behind the back to James. Oh, I missed it. Back out to me, look at me. Good shot. James on the cup knee.
James can't handle this right now.
You're having a little fight, did you see that? And a little push. James pushed him and then the 22 pushed him back a little.
James is on one power at the half. He's got a fan to give up and he should be hanging on this guy. He should be punching this guy in the face, man.
Just KO'd.
No, look,
can I KO'd out of nowhere?
No, that's not.
I'm KO'd. No one goes for a jump shot. I'll KO'd.
You can't be doing that like that. Look, that's two threes. In the same quarter! And the rebound! Get the ball, let's go! 23!
Yeah, the summit, what?
Two in the top three at the back.
Is there no shot clock?
Why the fuck are they
in the summit? Is there no shot clock?
They fully exploited that, Tommy.
Oh, yeah, they're playing
for much. One more. Yes! Bucket! Let's go, Dwight! Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Now clap back! My boy.
The ref just counts in 24 over that one. Is it just counting every time?
Let's go again. We can make this. Let's go. Give it up. He's got quick hands. Let's go. Give it up. No corner to James.
The point and the stop.
Three. That's nice. Hands off. One more. That's a good shot. Let's go. Clutch. Pockets. Thumbnail. Sound signal. Okay, one shot, 3 points. Don't turn off, because that's what happens.
They were too excited.
That's what happens when you think you're winning by 0 and you're winning by 1. Don't turn off. Put it back right now.
Yeah.
Let's go, one more, James.
No.
We're not 3 points, you are.
Oh, he's serious.
Look at 18. But they're all under 18s, under 17s.
Three threes in a row. I thought
he was about to move me. Double dribble. Oh, no, nice. Shit. Let's go! These are the creme de la creme. These are the best people at Northfleet. We're not outside shooters, like, we have fun. And let's relax a bit. Someone needs to get home, someone needs to get
home. Oh! Oh! Ah!
Yeah!
No. Oh, cheers. And now it's crazy on the score.
But can you calm yourself down to stop moving your table around, James, okay?
Yeah, sorry.
I don't want you breaking up.
Well, we couldn't contain our passion for this team.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't remember any break.
No, give it up. That's nice. That's nice. I appreciate that. Let's go, Sam Big Mo. Let's go, Sam Big E. Let's go. Let's go, L. Let me go out. Let me go out when he pops. He should have jumped for that. Secure that ball. Don't give it to me.
That looked like double dribble, man. That looked like double dribble, man. Can't be confusing them like that.
Amir Johnson.
No! Yes!
You shot
that. No, that was sick, mate. That was sick.
Have you seen that? Amir Johnson, when he does the double dribble in NBA and ref their notice, and he scores the basket. He does a hop step and just dribbles one more time and goes off.
No, I don't know.
It was a Chelsea club. Like a year ago.
Don't say
Sam Pepper again and one.
Sam Bigmore. If we're going back home, man, I've changed just giving everyone and one. Tim, if you want to hit him, man, hit him hard. Can't be tapping him like that. He's a grown man.
James
is getting absolutely red for that. He's getting. Look at that, man. Get.
Oh, no.
No, come dive on that shit.
That's two. That's a.
Yes! Yeah! Yes!
He doesn't know where it's going.
That's not shooting, no way.
I'll just throw it out.
Oh no, it's 5 seconds, I swear.
The coaches were like, ain't that crazy?
No, man. People say they get open when they don't get open, I hate that. I can't appreciate that. Let's go, coach. Let's go, coach. Get us an L. A W. About L, man. We're talking about L's, man. Like they have their weed. Like their weed.
What's your record?
What? We're 9-0. We are not.
We're 9-0.
It's, I don't know, 2-7?
Really?
Yeah. This will be famous, like 3-8.
Yeah, probably. We're having a little run, but we're going to get tired before they do.
No, we won't.
Yeah. Don't think like that.
In the full forward.
Why have you losing them so much then?
Huh?
Why have you losing them?
Because we've got a sick team.
What? Well, the other team is just like, way up.
No, the thing, we're just not connected yet. We'll get there. We just need time.
We've had shit over time. We've been here for like 9 weeks.
9 weeks, Tom. 9 weeks, is that it? 2 months.
It's a long time.
Two months.
Trains here every.
7 days, Tom.
An hour a day for 9 weeks.
2 months and 7 days. That's not a lot.
You think by now?
It's not a lot.
Shut up, man. Hey.
2 months and 7 days.
Hey, shut up.
If you have to learn to walk in 2 months and 7 days, did you complete it?
Yes.
I think no.
Everyone. Yeah, maybe you should walk in that 2 months.
That's all. Oh, no. They're not walking in 2 months.
Man, put Kedji on. Let's see what he can do. Come on, Kedji. Come on, my boy. Kedji. Kedji, let's go.
Oh, yeah,
such a high shot, man. He needs to sort that out. It just annoys me watching that.
Camera's like tilted, man. What the hell? Why are you watching me? I'm not. Hello, child.
Hmm?
I kid that's a lot of money.
Which one?
The life, the wife. The...
What, number 12?
No,
but that's like the only one. Yeah, like the only one though. That means I'm really unlucky then.
Do you get injured a lot?
No, I've broken both my ankles.
Yeah, you're unlucky. I only do my knees. I don't mind if I break it twice. I'm not broken anything for it. I don't care if I ever had an injury.
Really?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, I broke my ankle in two places.
Two places.
Like, no, like an ankle and then like up the roof.
Is it healed?
Yeah, it's fine. When it heals you, does it feel different? Do you always care for it? Or is it just that normal?
It feels like shit. For me especially, because like, I didn't do like, when I went physio, they said I have to do like all the like things, like exercising my Achilles and stuff. My Achilles, every time like if I play a game, after a game I have to put like shitloads of ice on it. Because my Achilles kills, like, it actually hurts so much.
You're going to get that COVID injury. You're going to tear the Achilles right off.
I would just fall on the floor. on the court, it would just be lying there, like...
I rolled it in training, like, a couple of months ago, and it was like, fucked
up. No, that's, like, the worst thing, because I didn't think it would actually matter that much if I, like, exercised my ankles, like, once I got my cast off. I thought it was, like, it was... pointless, but then like I found out like afterwards that I should have actually done it because it was stupid. Like proper hurts every time, like when I get tired.
Hustle.
I don't like that. I like the defense though. I don't like the hustle. Sounds good. Like better teams, they're just like defense, but we like defense, hustle. I don't
know. Oh, he just made it free. Oh.
Yeah, when I got my cast off, I started playing that for like 2 weeks.
Really?
Yeah.
Yours must have not been like that bad then.
No.
Because mine, I only started playing after like a month. Like properly, I mean.
No, I was still playing with the cast on. I mean, like, I was shooting and shit, but I wasn't.
They're up by 9. Oh my god, I think they might actually win.
Team
1
actually win.
They have 10. They've just got, yeah, down by 9.
I told you, they're
going
to lose it because maybe the fitness that they've got.
No, I don't.
I think Burke can train more than we do.
Hmm?
I think like Burke and that train more than we do.
How much do you train?
An hour a day, they do like 4 hours a day, and they do gym.
Is that it? What do you do at sixth form if you only do 1 hour?
We have an hour training every day, and then like lessons.
Yeah, what's your lessons?
Media school.
Alright, so in sport you just talk about muscle and shit?
Yeah. It's like a copy out of books and that.
Wow, that sounds boring.
These days, like, so boring.
Well, you have to do that, I mean,
you can do A-levels, but that means you have to do, like, science, English and maths. I don't want to do them. I want to do business.
Well, they told me if I'm going to do A-levels...
I want to do business when I go
in.
But
then people in my year do A-levels. I don't know how A-levels do it, and I didn't. Because I was quite good at English when I came to the school, and I wanted to do that.
Did you not go to NTC?
No.
Oh. What school did you go to?
No.
Oh, is that why you're friends with that guy? I forgot his name.
What guy?
You messed about in Uruguay with him all the time.
Right.
Yeah, right.
He's a faggot.
Yeah, he is. He's such a rip. It's like, what the fuck? He went out with Maddie, didn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Yeah,
you
got a little girl in Uruguay.
Yeah. Like the only, like, alright looking one. She had braces, though.
She had a mask on her. Just
just pointing that out.
He didn't do too bad, did he?
Hmm?
For right wing one, pretty good.
Why didn't he get into
her? I don't know. Like, there's players here now that are worse than him.
Does he still play?
No. He's giving it a lot, to be honest. He plays for his brother's team.
Right? His brother is so gay.
Yeah.
I swear to God, he actually, like, genuine. I'm not, like, as in gay, as in weird, like, genuinely gay.
Yeah,
I remember in Woodlands, he would, like, wear, like, the gayest clothes ever. He'd wear, like, some gay socks with, like, a t-shirt that says Lick Me.
Do you actually wear that?
Yeah, I remember. He had a t-shirt which was like an ice cream. Yeah, it had like ice cream on it and it said Lick Me.
Oh, he had a bright wing one, he wore that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That's so good.
And he had like, it said he had some like white and green or like blue gay socks. And they pulled them up to like here and with shorts.
Did you see him in Trinity Baltimore?
What?
It's like a Baltimore game.
Did you get the bus?
Yeah, I like it really.
Oh, yeah.
That guy needs to get work. I swear he's in uni.
Who?
See that guy over there watching you get in? He comes like every game.
Who?
When I leave here, I'm leaving.
Which one?
That Lemmy. I don't think he actually came in, but what?
He doesn't come to every game. He hasn't been like.
No one goes to like the
other
side
of the
team. See you guys later.
Have fun standing up for 4 hours.
Yeah, I love you. Full hammer.
Dude, I actually can't be asked to do this anymore. I'm so fucking hungry, you don't even understand. I could eat a baby. I could eat a baby right now. That's how hungry I am. I could eat a human.
Don't smart as
me. She is. Oh, she actually is.
I know, sorry. I held the door open for her. She said, suck my neck. She said, oh, baby. Yeah, he's got YouTube. I watched like one with Tom, fucking Stuart, and like talking the shit. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh my god. I hope that other one doesn't go though.
What one?
The one we're doing. We talk like throughout the whole thing. Most of the time we're moving tables. Yeah, he does take quite a lot of shots. Oh, hey, Luke hasn't even played. Luke hasn't even played this whole game.
No, but Jack.
Hmm?
Jack was
Yeah, I know. The two white guys.
Can't you play live in a minute?
Look, see? It just takes a shot, like, straight away.
Can you play 20 seconds? No,
play
like 12 seconds.
Yeah.
And then, like, hang on.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
I think... No, you didn't play live. Josh hasn't played up. You know, Josh, the guy with Michael Wing glasses.
Yeah, he has. He played and he made like a few shots.
Oh, yeah, he played.
He played quite good. Oh, shit. That was sick. Did you see that?
No.
And one. He did a floater. He got fouled and he made it. It was a splash. That was well nice.
Shoot, man.
Yeah, like it got slapped in the face.
Tommy.
What time is it?
5:04.
Oh my god. I don't even understand, man. I'm so hungry. So dark. She was before. We'll probably finish. You should have shot that. It was clean. How did you miss that?
It was a nice pass.
Wow, they're getting wrecked.
How many seconds did I score?
It's 41:55. What the hell? Oh, look at that guy. Another team, they were hugging.
Really?
Another team, those guys are hugging. I don't know, they were just hugging, they were like, yep, chill.
Okay.
Hmm? Okay. It's like, what are you doing, mate?
Not bad.
Huh? Wait, can you go for a water bottle? It's on the back. Plus. I did it before, remember when we were filming, like, the first time. I've got like nothing in there besides the bottle.
Oh, what the hell is it? Why did we do that? Get lost.
Yeah, sure. Can you close it now? It's the wrong zipper. Right, what are you doing? You might discover something. That's my KFC money. Really? No, man. Oh! He probably got that cocoa butter in his hair.
Is that from his hair?
That was from his forehead.
Wait.
Oh, dang, I was about to like spit my water out.
Dude. Cocoa butter is good.
Oh, now I need a good toilet.
Samuel.
Oh shit, I slipped. So I feel the face blind or something.
What would you do if I like broke my hand?
Well, then I wouldn't laugh. I'd be like, shit.
Oh, he's got range.
Did you make that?
No.
God damn.
God damn.
Oh my god, look at the score. 47-64. The 9 in your 9s, guarantee you.
Are you at 11, so I can do it? Something.
No, I think like most of them are 6 bombers.
Yeah, no, but that guy looks pretty
good. Oh man.
Then I'm
why would I be for 23? You're better than me. Yeah, Scottie Pippen wasn't taller than Jordan. That was the same height. He had a bigger wingspan. Sam Pepper's coming on.
Oh my god, thank god. I love Sam Pepper's.
He raped some girl.
He didn't rape her, he just touched her butt.
She raped. No, he actually raped her. That's why he's not been uploading. He's getting like sued. It's in like, it's like legit. It's in the court and everything. Oh, handles. Oh, good defense by the other team. They're down by 13 points, man. Like, come on. It's like the worst look. That is like probably the worst look he could have got there. Yeah, but they should have been cutting in and out.
Should have
sent
that ball, go on.
Fucking queer.
Sure.
Yes. Obviously not. It's wet.
Sent up with headbutt then.
He didn't headbutt him, but like, touched him.
Like, nigga, what
are
you doing? Get your hair
out
my face.
Weak shit. Get that weak shit out of here. Coach is mad. He's mad because no one's rebounding. That's like the biggest problem about this team. They're like, they don't rebound enough. They're giving up so many like second chance shots.
They're not real. Rebounding niggas, Chris. Rebounding.
That was not. That was not a success.
They're not real niggas. Rebounding. Freestyle.
Is your mum here yet?
Probably, yeah.
Wouldn't she like call you?
My phone doesn't receive calls.
Where?
Been cut off. Well,
no,
it's a credit card,
like, how do you know if she's out there then?
Yes.
She might be just waiting on you like for an hour.
Probably.
It's quite out of order, like.
I'm going
again. Well, if she's not there, you're going to come back?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye for now. Bye for now, hopefully.
The black kiss.
Are you coming in tomorrow?
No, why?
Are you going on that trip?
No, not
sure. There's like some sixth form trip thing where they go to London and they like talk about going to sixth form and colleges and stuff.
Is that what you're doing?
No. No one else is doing it, so I might. Like, loads of people are going away, but you're like over and that's not actually going.
I don't know.
I might stay at home, I don't know. I'm gonna ask my mum.
Alright.
See you tomorrow.